Hello my beautiful people, and once again welcome to my channel. Today I'll talk about how to improve your eyesight. These tips are very important. If you follow them, they will really help you. Number one, get enough key vitamins and minerals. Vitamin A, C and E, as well as mineral zinc, as they contain antioxidants that will help prevent macular degeneration. Food sources for those important minerals includes a variety of colorful vitamins and fruits such as carrots, red peppers, broccoli, spinach, strawberries, sweet potatoes and citrus. Food rich in omega-3 fatty acids such as salmon and flax seeds are also recommended for better eye health. Number two, stay fit. Exercises and maintaining a healthy weight can help your eyes, not just your waistline. Type 2 diabetes, which is more common in people who are overweight or obesity, can cause damage to the tiny blood cells in the eyes. Point number 3 is to wear protective eye gear. Whatever you are, playing rack, tick ball, working in your garage, or doing a science experiment in school or practice, it's virtual that you protect your eyes with appropriate eye care. Point number 4, sunglasses. Sunglasses aren't just for looking cool. Wearing shades is one of the most important steps you can make when it comes to improving your eyesight. You want eyeglasses that block out 99 to 100% trusted source of UV and UVB radiation from the sun. Point number 5, quit smoking. Smoking is bad for your lungs and your heart, not to mention your hair, skin, teeth, and just about every other part of your body. And that includes your eyes too. Smoking dramatically raises your risk. Point number 6, line your family's eye health history. Some eye conditions are hereditary. Hereditary condition includes that being glaucoma, retinal degeneration, age-related macular degeneration, optic atrophy. Understanding your family history can help you take early precautions. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and press that bell so that you will get notification each time I post new videos. Thanks, WhatsApp.